Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we got one more match for this portion of Jada's SmackDown, the Weekend Edition. It is going to be a former Paxton reunion, a former AMC reunion, as the Intercontinental Champion, the JBF of the game, defends against his former colleague from AMC, Mr. Gordon, but a special guest referee. So it begins again. Best of luck to both competitors. Here we go.
And this one should blow the roof off the house. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
In the border.
Look at this. He's setting him up for the Super Bowl.
The strength it's going to take.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Don't think the game cares. Here we go! Yo! Change the Night Champions venue for more emphasis. Gordon recovers.
And that punch lands hard.
Yeah.
And Mr. Amazing comes up with a counter.
The crippling crossface. The crippling crossface on the outside is over break.
Yeah.
He does it all too well.
Championship on the line. Big kick. Here
we go. Wait a minute. He's got him. He's got all of it. Pedigree. Come on, Lance.
This is the place in the world for a kick out. To say, I wasn't expecting such fair and impartial officiating from our guest referee.
If he keeps delivering clotheslines like that, he's going to break his arm.
Amazing dishing out the punishment.
Up against that wall.
Quickly in the barrier. And that was an amazing counter. Great reaction.
Oh man, hold for hold.
These competitors will always be looking to release their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
Cole, you have no idea. It's back to the post. Those first
to steal.
And that's going to give you a headache.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Go behind.
Then he takes him down with a toss. And he missed that one.
Not for long.
No,
shot to the face. Face. Counter. Running DDT.
DDT right on his face.
Mason.
Wait, that stopped it. What with the reversal.
And that series ends in
deadlock. Got the spear. Was the death throw.
Did you see the next snapback? Bison into the headlock. Atomic drop.
Listen, he's wearing down the midsection.
Wait a minute. X Factor off the turbo.
Blocked. Nice arm lock being applied here.
Oh no! Shades of Del Rio's got the top bar.
Asking if they want to give up.
Bang! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hole.
He has to. Scoop slam! Using that strength.
Bison has the headlock.
Nice reverse. Is inside headlock. Ah, rough takedown. We'll try to stay on top of things.
Intercepted. Elbow to back to the nose. Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors? Here we go.
What a DDT for the second time. Cover, Lance.
The shoulders are down.
And they kick it
out.
Our guest referee right on top of the action.
It's him.
What a painful kick.
His own hip toss. Gordon does not land on his feet.
The surfboard is fully locked in. Looking
surfboard.
Our guest referee watching closely.
Lance is asking. Oh, that upper body strength. That's a good upper body.
Again, this is a no disqualification match.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kate?
Look at the strength.
Whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So, I don't know. Not fast enough.
Strike it back.
Everybody shot the nose again. Really wanted to be a part of United Champions. They join us in places like the United Kingdom and Germany, Japan, and Canada.
Oh!
What an impact!
Spacebuster.
In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage.
Gets the old scoop slam.
There's going to be a lot of offense. Look at this.
With multiple. Whoa. That was a German release suplex.
Kick
to that. Nicely officiated there.
Dave wasn't expecting that.
The championship
pace. Oh, another shot to the face.
And there's a not this.
He's what again? The triple crossface. The triple crossface.
The referee is watching this one closely.
He fights his way out. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Of course you can.
Controlling the race.
Face buster. Had to catch him off guard.
When they say extreme rules, it doesn't get any more extreme than this match.
Has to be quick, though. Has to be quick.
Get out of that.
Yeah.
Goes behind.
He's not dead. Look at that strength. Back job.
Oh,
old school job right there. Wait a minute, out of nowhere. Bookends! Bookends! Is that it, referee?
Here's the pin.
Now, kicked out of the bookends.
Right down the middle. Remember, this is a no-disqualification match. Anything goes.
That's right, Kate.
Down. Between the eyes. The tension, the drama. This is electric. Controlling the head.
He knows all too well what words capable of. In the corner.
Oh,
shot to the spine.
These men are playing Russian roulette with their careers, and this is
locked. Get out of the game.
It was in big trouble.
Yep. He's in an arm bar zone, too.
Submission locked in. Gets to redoing a bunch. Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
Look at that.
The championship title at stake in this contest.
Wait, he's got him. For the second time. This time in the ring. Better. Ref. And that's it. Two pedigrees, folks. Two pedigrees. Hell of a battle. Hell of a battle.
Here's your winner. And still, the future WWE Champion. Representing Evolution, Dwayne.
She can no doubt be getting the fact that he was the true Extreme Champion.
He took it off, folks. He took it off. He had really high water. Submissions, back cross, punches, jabs. The game prevails. Once again, it is still your DNF, your Intercontinental Champion. The future of the JWIC strap lies within the game. Bravo, man, bravo.